Okay. Well, let's start with the things that I could plant. I need wood, like, badly. I think that's the next thing I'm gonna make as an axe. Oh, an axe requires a tool rod? Since when? Because this thing deals way more damage, and it can do literally everything else that I can't. We'll just chop trees, dig, and all that amazing, beautiful stuff. Okay, we just have this one spider to deal with. Well, it's actually not going to bother me, then I'm just going to go. Ow. Okay. So let's start chopping trees. Ah, here we go. Okay, there's almost all the wood. Okay, that's all the wood from this tree. Well, with all that done, let us start a farm. Wait, I can't. I don't have a bucket yet. That's what caused that. Then what I want to do is at least make a pickaxe. With that, I can immediately replace my other pickaxe. And I got the advancement, getting an upgrade. And so, with the bone pick, let us start mining our iron. So, with this, I can actually switch these doors. Like that. We can actually just open this up. Whoa, do not fall. Holy crap. Okay. That's a fire zombie. Yep, I'll take those. And then there's Ignis right there. Okay. We are starving. I know. I need more coal, though. Man, look at how much coal this vein is. It's ridiculous, man. Okay, this just keeps on going, huh? Okay, this is all that I'm going to be mining for now, because this is way too much for my liking. I need to at least know that there's something down there. Wow, it's already night. That was quick. Well, we got our monster jerky at least. So, iron. 19 of them. I need to start making a pulverizer, but I don't have the gold nor the redstone for that. I have everything else. Flint is easy, but I don't have tin. Oh boy. This can make 2, this can make 4. Okay. There's just one mob camping there. With this iron, I can make a bucket, and I can start my farm. However, I think that's gonna be for next episode. Alright, so, our advancements. Minecraft. We still need to get a bucket. Still need to get iron. Iron pick, diamonds, ice bucket, not today. We still need to get zoinks, which I actually don't even know how the hell you get that. Is that just getting a brick? Hmm. Stack overflow. Kill any hostile monster. Kill one of every single hostile monster. Vanilla-wise. Need to do that. I need to kill a skeleton farther than 50 blocks, that's easy. I need to find a villager. This is gonna be the challenging part, discovering every single biome. That's not good. I think he's calling for backup. Yeah, man. Okay, we got 16 iron. What do I need to do with this? Let me think long and hard for what I need to use this iron on. Because I am not allowed to make an iron pickaxe. A vanilla iron pickaxe, so that means I would need the smeltery. Do I dare to check? Oh. Oh, shit. Okay. Blast off, darkness, and has regen. I can't kill it if it has regen. It's also a stray. Yep, look at that. It's just gonna keep regenerating. So, I need to exit the house this way then. I need to turn this off. Okay. Next thing's next. I need chickens. Matic everything. Just Matic. What? Oh yeah, you have 10 health, not 8. Let's plant some saplings, huh? And we got ourselves sheep. Okay. Oh, there's a skeleton over there, and I do not like that. That's 1. That's 2. That's 3. What else is wool used for? Nothing. Got it. Oh, by the way, raw mutton. Mutton doesn't matter if it's cooked or not. It'll always deal half. Next up. Yeah, so every 3 gravel is a guaranteed flint, so I'm just gonna do that. Okay, 7 flint should be enough. Now, there's a lot of mobs down here, huh? None of them are bosses, right? Yeah, no, I can take these guys on. Is that a boss? It's because my render distance is so low. Oh god, but now since I did that, my game's lagging. Well, we're just gonna turn that back down. Really? Go 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 go